episode of Cry of Fear. This has proved to be much harder than I thought. I was a bit cocky and tried the medium difficulty. It's a bit hard actually. There's not a lot of ammo for the more harder or more difficult enemies. Combat features, and they do quite a bit of damage. And there's not a lot of health lying around, so it proves to be quite difficult. And I'm trying to dodge the best I can, but it's not that easy. Or it could be me being crap also, but maybe I should have chose the easy difficulty mode. Oh, that's not terrifying at all. No, no, no. No, as I need to kill some kitties stuck in the elevator in a hall, so only the personnel is that we have read that before. Is that him stuck in there? Or is it one of his victims? Oh well, we're going down the basement again, and these are the only shots we have left. And I know there's, if you have seen the previous episode, there is a super fast creepy guy down there who killed me last time. This game at all. It's so damn hard, and anyway. Oh crap, this is not terrifying at all. Is this the basement? Or can I go further downstairs? Especially if you've played Amnesia. I haven't, but I have seen other people play it. I'm just waiting for a jump scare. I know it. Where? Shots left. wasn't in the basement. That was just an over-flooded hallway or something. That's glass. Good thing we have shoes on. Someone's going to jump scare me. Spine. Where to go? There must be a syringe somewhere, please. Strange type of rooms.
Thank you.
I think every time I think I've seen the creepiest enemy yet, and there are new or creepier enemies every time, because this is spoopy. Why does it feel like I'm going to be chased? It absolutely feels like I'm going to be chased. Is it the music? Yes. Oh, this is a nice scenery. Oh yes, a syringe. Finally. And a tape. Find a video player. I've seen a couple, but not recently. Let's take the syringe to begin with. Now I'm actually hoping to find a tape recorder so I can save. lived here before, right? This game, I think I'm going to need one. It's a DVD player. supposed to use the cassette tape here? Really? If this is the case, it's going to be tough to find a VHS cassette player. Oh boy. It's a DVD. For real. Where am I going to find a VHS player? For real? Trying to find a better player, but no one has one these days. If I can't find one anytime soon, I'm going to have to jump cut until I find one. a good idea to hide here and just attack me. Not nice at all. Guess I read this, I have. And I suppose this is a VHS player. It is! Woohoo! Someone has still had one. Cut his head off. 1779. He cut his. No, is that a 77? Okay, I'll have to try that. He cut his head off with a pair of garden shears. guys, Team Six Color, they have made a very creepy environment, especially the soundtrack and the noises and everything. It's absolutely horrifying and intense. And pretty soon it's going to be a jump scare and I'm going to crap my pants again. Be a safe point somewhere. Okay, I do like to have a lot of ammo, but giving me a lot of ammo is probably a sign of I'm going to need a lot of ammo soon, which terrifies me. Don't want to go down here. Oh crap. Oh, my heart is pounding. Oh, a safe spot. Oh my god. Actually, guys, I am actually going to stop play here and continue perhaps tomorrow when it's not in the middle of the night and absolutely dark around me. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope you won't get nightmares, because I probably will. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one, I hope. Bye bye.